What a story, this venue, where they were shouting, Pito must go, Pito must go. Some from that far stand had come across to this near side, only for Anthony Lafour to score a goal that many felt then in the early stages of the season kept Pito Mosimane, the head coach of Miami United Sundowns, in his job. He hasn't looked back since in the way of Astro Premiership football. Sundowns, techno team, goalkeepers, and the rest of the team. Last up is their captain in Ramaphosa Mphakele. And what a leader he's turned out to be. He can play anywhere across the back four. He is a true leader right from his teams he was leading, and that's a premiership side. So it's he that steps forward to ensure that this, of course, is now the land of shoeshine and piano. This, the land where Cabo Yellow rings true. This, the land that belongs to Bafana Bastaile. For Mamelodi Sundowns are, yes, they are, the Absa Premiership champions of the 2015-16 season. Bravo, Mamelodi Sundowns. We all take our hats off to you. They have captured the imagination. They have done it all, Marumo.
Cabo Yellow, my side.